Everything is fine now, guys. Everything is fine now. Anyone is there in the meeting who are not there in our WhatsApp group, guys? Anyone is there in the meeting who don't have our what? Don't have our what? WhatsApp group link? Please let me know that, guys. Everyone is the part of our WhatsApp group, right? So now this is the thing about that. Okay, just if we have like, what is that sample class? Is what? Predefined class. Our sample class is what? Predefined class. In the predefined class, we know that who is the given predefined class, guys? Is spring people. Is spring people. So we can't apply on the top of those classes. What is that? At the rate component and at the rate value annotation, right? At the rate value annotation, and even what is that? At the rate configuration, what is that? Properties annotation. These annotation we can't apply on the predefined classes. Where we can apply on, we can apply on the top of what? Our own classes, right? Our own classes. So fine now, guys. So just think about that. What is that? I just given the what explanation about that in the last session now. So see this, okay? So just again, I'm giving, just think about that. This is the predefined class, right? Predefined class. This is what? Predefined class. Just what I'm taking, what? Public class sample, right? Sample class. Okay. So this is the predefined class. Okay. So if predefined class is there, so then to create the object of what predefined classes, how we can, we will use what? Configuration class, right? We have need to write what? Configuration file. Then our IOC container will create the object of what? Then our IOC container will create the object of what? This class, right? Then what is that? Then our IOC container will create the object of this class. So now fine, guys. So what is the rule we see in that, right? So class must be public, right? Class must be public. Public, what I'm going to write now, class, I'm taking what? One class, right? Class, just I'm taking what? App configuration. Just I'm taking what? App config. Config, right? This is the class, right? This is the class, okay? So this is the Java, normal Java class, guys, okay? So how our IOC container will treat, this is the different of what? Other Java class. How our IOC container will treat this class as, you know, this is the not Java class, this is the configuration class. Then what we will do now, we will apply on the top of what this class, what is that? Configuration annotation. Then this class will become what? Configuration class. Now, but just by writing this one, okay, our IOC container will not create the object of what? This predefined class. So how our IOC container will create the object of this class now, guys? How? So now, okay. So then we will write it, okay? We will write the number of this class is there, right? So this class is there based on this class. What is the class name? So we will write the public class method name. One method we will write inside this class. What is that? Based on this class name only, right? What is that? Sample. We will take the return type the same class only, sample. Sample, right? Sample. Now just what is that? Sample only. So data, just data I'm writing, right? Method name. Now we will write this like this, okay? We will write the like this. Then what is that? We will return the same object, okay? New, what is that? Sample. New sample. Then still our IOC container will not create the object. So just think about that. When our IOC container will create the object, just think about that. This is the container, right? This is the container. I want to create the object of what? This bean class, right? Means this sample class. So how we can create it now? So this is the spring container. This is the spring container. This is what? Spring container. In spring container, I want to create the object of what? Sample class. So So, and which is the already predefined class? Which one is the already predefined class? This predefined class, I want to create the object. So, how we can create it now, guys? So, at the rate configuration, we have need to configure this predefined class in the configuration class, right? Configuration file, configuration class, configuration resource, anything we can say, right? So we write the number of class equal to number of method will become inside that configuration class. So I wrote, okay, but still our IOC container will not create the object of what this class. Then how it will create? We have need to apply on the top of what? We have need to apply on the top of what this method at the rate bean annotation. When we will apply on the top of this method at the rate bean annotation, then in our IOC container, then our IOC container will create the object of what? Then our IOC container will create the object of what? Sample class. Then our IOC container will create the object of what? Sample class. Okay. So then object will create, right? So means we have need to configuration class, right? We have need to write configuration class. Okay. Same like guys. Same like, okay. So, but don't worry. In the future, we will not write these things. Okay, guys. In Spring Boot, we will not write these things. Okay. This one also will come as a auto configuration only. But why I'm explaining? Because of that internal need, right? Internal need to understand those things. Okay. Because of that, I'm explaining here. Okay. Just we will write these things as a key and a value format. That's it. Future is in. Our future is just to reducing the code only, right? But still we have need to understand, okay? We have need to understand these things, okay? So, okay guys, just I'm giving, what is that? One I'm giving to you, okay? Just I'm giving what? One predefined class, okay? Just think about that. This is our predefined class, okay? Just think about that, guys. One predefined class I'm writing. What is that? Class Oracle, right? Oracle connection. Oracle connection. This is the predefined class, guys. Okay. This is the predefined class. Okay. So I want from your sides. Okay. I want from your side. Can you people write this configuration class for this? This is the, just think about that. This is the predefined class is there. I want to write what configuration class about what? I want to write configuration class about what? This connection. Can you use the chat box and can you give the answer, you people? Just take your time, okay? Just take your time, okay? Just analyze it, how we can write it using what is that? @ configuration and @ what bean. Wrong also correct book, guys, okay? Because wrong also acceptable, okay? Because we are learning the things, okay? We are learning the things. Anyone, please try it, okay? Please try it. Otherwise, I am there to explain it, okay? Configuration. Oh, this is just think about that. This is the predefined class is there. Class Oracle connection is there. I want to write. I want from your side to write the configuration class. Okay, configuration class and use the chat box and in chat box give the answer, guys. @ configuration required. Public class, I have config. Yeah, correct, Padma. And next. Amrani, correct. Correct, Amrani. You are going very well. Very well. Appreciated your effort. Configuration, Oracle connect. Appreciated. Amrani, your effort is appreciated. Okay, guys. So let's I only write, okay? So now fine, guys. Okay. So what is this? Class Oracle connection is there, right? Class what? Oracle connection is there, right? So now what we will do now, guys? Mayank, या गुड, करेक्ट करेक्ट, न्यू ऑरेकल करेक्ट, या करेक्ट करेक्ट मैम, करेक्ट। ओके सो नाउ ओके, क्लास ऑरेकल इज देयर, राइट? क्लास ऑरेकल इज देयर। नाउ लेट्स राइट इट। ओके लेट्स राइट द कॉन्फिगरेशन क्लास। हाउ वी विल राइट इट नाउ गाइस, हाउ वी विल राइट इट नाउ, एट द रेट व्हाट, एट द रेट जस्ट व्हाट वी विल डू नाउ, पब्लिक पब्लिक ऐप कॉन्फिग, राइट, ऐप कॉन्फिग, राइट। नाउ व्हाट इज दैट, क्लास, राइट, क्लास, ओके फाइन, क्लास पब्लिक, राइट, पब्लिक, व्हाट इज दैट, दिस इज द क्लास, आई एम टेकिंग वन क्लास, ओके। So to make this class as what? To make this class as what? Iodelic, correct. Correct guys, correct, okay. So now what we will do now? What we will do now? We will apply on the tab of header at configuration. Configuration, right? We will apply on the tab of dipty. Class public, class name, header at b. B, okay, method return. Class object of configuration class. Okay, correct, correct, correct. Now, okay, at the rate configuration, right? At the rate configuration. Now, inside that, what we will do now, guys? We will take that same class, right? Same predefined class object, right? So, what is that? Oracle, Oracle connection, Oracle connection dot just get con. I'm taking method name, right? Inside that, what we will do now? Inside this, what we will do now, guys? So just we will return return what, new Oracle connection, right? We will return what, new Oracle connection, okay? So like this, okay? But still our container will not create the object of this what, this predefined bean class. So how, what we will do now, we will apply on the top of this method what, at the rate bean, right, at the rate bean. Then what will happen now, then our IOC container, then our container will create the object of what? Then our container will create the object of what? Our connection, right? Our what is that? Our what? Oracle connection. Oracle connection. Oracle connection object, right? Then what? Our IOC container will create the Oracle connection inside that what? Container. So this is what? Spring container. Container, right? Inside this Spring container, then object will create up what? Our Oracle connection, guys. Okay, Oracle connection. Okay, so let's configure one class, right? Let's configure one class, configure one class, and we will see as what, practical. So our practical will be there, guys. On what? Our practical will be what? Our practical will be, just think about that. Our class will be there. One class is there, right? And so just think about that, this class is what, our predefined class, okay? Just I'm taking what, public, public what, class, class what, Excel, Excel export, exporter, right? Excel exporter, this is the class, okay? To downloading, download Excel of our what, record in what, real time. For that we are using what is that, Excel exporter only, right? So inside that I'm taking one attribute, right? Attribute, what is that? String. String, what is that? File name. File name I'm taking, guys. Okay. File name. Okay. So I'm taking what? One file name. Okay. So this is just think about that. This class is what? Predefined class. Okay. Na? This is the not developer developed class. Okay. Developer developed class. This is the not a developer developed class. Okay. So what we will do now? So one variable is there, right? Okay, one variable is there. My computer is hanging now, guys. Okay, one. So what we will do now? We will apply on the top of what? Either it data, just setter getter method. Either it data. Okay. So this is the our Excel exporter is there, right? So we have need to what? We have need to inject the data also, right? We have need to inject the data also. But we will see that how we can configure. So this class is there, right? So what we will do now? We will write one configuration class, guys. Okay, public for that. Okay, public. What is that? Public. Public class. Class. I'm taking what? App configuration, right? App config. Public class. I'm taking what? One app config class. I'm taking one app config class, okay, now based on this one, what is that class name, guys? Excel exporter, right? So we will take one method inside this class, okay? We will take one method inside this class, and we will take the return type of what? That class only, right? What is the Excel? Excel exporter, right? Excel exporter. And what is that? EXCEL, Excel app. Just I'm taking the method name, okay? So now what we will do now, guys, what we will do now here, we will take the return type, okay? Return just new. What I'm going to do now, what I'm Excel exporter, just I'm taking this class name, right? This is the return type. But so to make this class as what? Configuration class. What annotation we will apply on the top of configuration? Then our IOC container will treat this class as what? This class as what? Configuration class. Okay, fine now, guys. So now next one is what? But our IOC container is know that, okay, this is the configuration class, but how our IOC container will treat this method is what? Bean method to create the object of what? To create the object of what? Our Excel exporter class. So for that, we have applied on the top of what? This method, what? Bean method, right? Bean class, bean annotation. Then our IOC container will create the object of this class. And what will happen now, guys? Then this class object will create now, but the thing is inside this one, what? One attribute also there. I want to inject the data also in the attribute, right? In the attribute. So what we will do now, we are taking the data means what? Setter getter method, we can inject the data using what? Setter getter method or constructor injection. Setter injection or what? Constructor injection also, right? So in which way you want, you can inject it. Just I'm going to use what? Setter injection. So for that, so same configuration, just think about that. To injecting the data, how we will write this, the class, how we will write the class, same like only, guys. Okay, at the rate configuration, public what? Public class what? I have configuration. Just I'm taking the class name as what? I have configuration. Now fine, guys. So another one is what? Public class. Public, what is that? Excel what? Excel exporter, right? Excel exp, just I'm taking, right? Now fine, this is the method. Okay, so just now return, I'm taking what? Return null. I want to inject the data using what? First what we will do now, I want to create the object of what? This bean. So what annotation we will apply? Bean annotation we will apply on the top of what? This method, right? This method we will apply on the top of what? Bean method. Okay, annotation. So no, I want to set, because one attribute file name is there, right? File name is there. I want to set the data inside the file. So what we will do now, we will create the object of what? That class. Export, right? Exporter, just E, and what we will do now, new, what is that? Exporter, right? We will create the object, and what? We will take the reference of this object, right? E dot what? Set what the file name is there, right? File name inside that what argumented this one will be there. Just I'm taking what is that? My document. Just I'm taking what? My document. Just I set it the data, right? I set the data inside that. Then what we will do now? Just we will return that object. What we will do now, guys? Just we will return this object. Now then we can able to inject it also, right? Like this, we will inject the data, right? Like this, we will inject the data in what? Our predefined classes. Okay now fine, you are saying, okay, if we are not injecting this, this is the scenario. If we injecting the data, this is the scenario. Okay, Mr. Ravikant, if the class is there in between what? Has a relation, then what is, how we will configure our predefined classes? predefined classes, right? How we will configure? Okay, just think about, guys. Just think about that. Okay, this is the Excel exporter class is there, right? And this Excel exporter class is using, we are using my customer employee exporter, right? Because this is the predefined class. Okay, in the predefined class, we are going to use what? We are going to write our own class, developer class. Okay, and in this developer class, we are going to use this class. Okay, so just think about that. This is our own class, guys. Okay, our own class. What is the public class, right? Public class. What is that? My Excel exporter, right? Fine. This is the class. Okay. This is the class. Okay. I want to use this data inside what? Our own class. So what is the, how we can inject it? Okay. So now what we will do now, we will take the reference of this class here, right? This class. So what is that private? What is the Excel exporter is there, right? Excel exporter, right? EXP, just I'm taking. What is that? EXP, right? Just I'm taking what? EXP. With the help of auto wiring annotation by taking references. Yes, that is also correct, right? That is the correct only. Okay, so fine now, guys. But here, Padma, just think about that. I'm using what? Predefined classes, right? So because of that, I don't want to use what? Auto wire concept here. Auto wire concept, because of that, I'm not explaining auto wiring, okay? So concentrate on this scenario, okay? And for some time, forget about that, what auto wiring, okay? Forget about the auto wire. Whenever we need, right, I will explain auto wiring also. Still, I'm not taking care of what auto wiring concept, okay? So now, so just think about that. It's a need what? Excel exporter. And this class, right? This class is the what? A child class, okay? This class will become what? Child class. Okay. This class will become what? Child class. Okay. And this one is there in the relation of what? Has a relation. Okay. Has a relation. And what we are doing now, we are using this class attribute inside this what? Excel, my Excel exporter. So how we can, because we are here, what is that? Two beans are there, right? Two predefined classes. Here what? Two classes is there. Okay. So two classes. So how we can configure these two classes now? So for that, let's write the configuration class. Okay. So for that, I'm going to write one configuration class, guys. Okay. See this. So what will be there now? Okay. So now let's write it. Okay. Two method we will take. Correct. So for these two classes there, right? For these two classes, we will write like two method, right? What we will do now, guys, we will write two method, okay? And we will inject the data using what is that? Method only, right? So Excel export, okay? So just what I'm going to do now, I will inject this, what is that? The data using what is the setter method only. So for that, the configuration will be like this only, guys, okay? The configuration, I'm going to write the configuration at the rate configuration. Now what I'm doing now, public class, what? App config, right? App config. Inside this class, what we will do now, guys? So first, what is that Excel exporter is there, right? So what is that? Public Excel exporter equal to EXP, just I'm taking EXP method name, right? Inside this method, what we will do now, we will create the object of what? Excel exporter. Now I'm creating the object of what? Excel exporter, new what? Okay, so now I'm creating the object of what? Excel exporter. Now what I'm doing now, e dot what set, e dot what set file name, right? File name. I'm setting the data, right? I'm setting the data inside the file name. Now fine, guys. So now fine. So what I'm doing now, my document, my doc. Okay. So now again, what we will do now, return e reference, we will return it, right? That reference we will return it. Okay. So now fine. So I will change the color here. Okay. Then it will understand. Okay. So this is the one, but our IOC container will not create the object. How, when it will create now? At the rate BEN, bean, whenever we will apply on the top of this method, what? Bean annotation. Then our IOC container will create the object of what? Then our IOC container will create the object of what? This class. Okay. Whenever we will apply on the top of in the configuration method, what? In the configuration method, what? This, what is that? Bean annotation. Then our object will create of what? This class. Okay. This class object will create. Now fine. Okay. So, but what is that? This class is dependent on what? This class dependency is what? Excel export, right? Excel export is the dependency class. And what is that? This is the dependent class, guys. Okay. This is the my Excel exporter is what? Dependent class. And this is the dependency class. Okay. So means this class is dependency. This class dependency is what? Excel exporter. So what we will happen, what we will do now, we will know, I want to create the object of what? This class also, because this is also predefined only, guys. Okay. This is also predefined. Don't worry. This is not our class. This is also predefined class only, right? So how we can create it? How we can create it? The object of what? How we can create it? The object of what? This class. So for that, again, we will write one method in the same class only, right? Same class. So how we can write it now, guys? How we can write it now? Again, public, what is that? What is the class name? My Excel exporter, right? Excel, what is that? Exporter, my Excel. Just I'm taking the name, right? Now, again, what we will do now? Again, here, inside that we will return just null I'm returning here, right? Because this is the dependency, right? Here, what is that? Excel exporter is there. So what we will do now, we will create the object of what inside this class, right? Inside this class, what we will do now? We will create the object of what this class. So what is that? Just my Excel, I'm taking the reference. Now new, what is that? How we are creating the object of inside the Java? Same like, guys, okay? Same like we will do here also, right? Same like what we will do now? We will do here also, right? Okay, fine. So here, what we are doing now, we are creating the object. Now, next, what we will do now? Okay. So no, here we have need to inject the data also, right? Using what? Setter method. So what we will do now? What we will do now? This object, right? Because this is the object. We have need to inject this object, right? Inside this one. Inside this class. Inside this class. Because we are making the association relation, right? Association means has a relation here, right? So what we will do now, we will take the reference of what this class. What is that? ME dot what? Set. We are using the setter injection, guys. Okay. We are using what? Setter injection. So what is the variable name, guys? EXP, right? EXP. Okay. Inside this one, what we will do now, guys? What is the reference of what is the method? We are taking the this class means what is the this class method? What we are taking inside the bin? This is right. This is, so we will pass this one. Okay. We will pass this one here. We will pass E. What we will do now, guys? Here we will pass it EXP, that method. Okay. That method. But what is that? This is the, and what we will do now? We will return this one. Okay. ME object, we will return it. Okay. ME object, we will return it, and we will apply on the top of what? This method bean annotation, right? So if the class is there between what is that? EJ relation, right? EJ relation, then we will write like this. Okay. Now let's see all those things as what practically, guys. Let's see these things as what practically, then we will move on what profiler. Okay. What profiler concept. So now fine. Okay. I'm going to create one project. Okay. Now what I'm going to do now, new file, I'm just taking Spring Starter project. Spring Starter project, right? Spring Starter project and okay, predefined. All right, so now next, select Lambok, next, finish. Yeah, this one, right? Created project is created. Now come inside this one, guys. Okay, now let's create one package, right? What is that? I'm going to take one class. What is that? Com.rk. What is that? Excel, Excel, export, exporter, right? Now I'm taking one class, right? Predefined class, we've seen that just now. Okay, what is that? Excel exporter, right? Now take same class name only, right? Excel exporter. Now finish it. Okay, so now applying on the tab of what? At the rate bean, right? Sorry, not at the rate bean, data setter getter method. Yeah, this is the predefined, right? This is the predefined class. Okay, so now fine, at the rate data, we are applying on the tab of what? On the tab of what? Iterate data to generate, and what is that? We will take one private string final, right? String final file name. Okay, so now what we will do now inside that, what? Private what? Private string, just I'm taking what? File name, that's it. Okay, so this is the class, guys. Okay, so just think about that, this is the predefined class. Okay, this is the predefined class. If we run also, see that I'm going to run also, run application, but we can't see the result, right?